Welcome to Camborne College. This is one of seven Cornwall College Group campuses. Established in 1929, today Camborne College is the largest further educational and vocational training institution in Cornwall. Cornwall College is one of the country's most successful for the National Council for the Training of Journalists courses. The facilities are amongst the best in the South West and include a new £5 million IT-based learning centre. Recently, Camborne College has got a remarkable investment of £18 million, which was spent on new buildings, resources, facilities, and now it prides itself on being able to offer high quality education and training. In one campus, there are plenty of buildings which specialise on various educations, such as OP, Penhaligon, Trelawney, Brunel, Merlin, and the tallest in the whole campus, Tamar. Cornwall College Camborne is undergoing a facelift over the next few months as part of a £1.2 million development programme, which will increase the amount of higher education available in Cornwall.
Dean Morton.
Lloyd Owen.
Holly Taylor.
Regina Everard.
Hello, my name's Owen Harris.
My name's Peter Goldsworthy.
In music, either producing or performing.
I'm doing the Extended Diploma in Engineering.
Performing Arts National Diploma, Year 1.
Site carpentry with occupations.
Art and Design lecturer at Cornwall College here.
Just be yourself when you apply.
Cornwall College is pretty good. Stuff, well, it's a load of, well, it's a massive range of courses.
It's awesome, you get people from everywhere coming. You've got people from like Bodmin and Saltash from really far away. And you get to meet really cool people.
Just be real.
Life is fun.
It's got a big tent in the middle where the building is. It's got loads of really good engineering facilities.
Apply early, because the courses fill up early.
Enjoy your time here, make sure you make the most of it, and hopefully you'll achieve your qualifications.
This college is unique because it's open for everybody. We hold courses from level 1 to full degrees and MAs, and people from all sorts of backgrounds are allowed on our courses and come along and join in, and we make sure everybody has a good time whilst they're here. Music and technology, media, art and design, fine art, illustration, graphic design, art, edible textiles. It's amazing buildings. You either like it or you hate it, I suppose, as media students, I suppose.
Thank you.
Thank you.